Here we go. So far, so good. For a second, I thought it was gonna be that hard or something, but it's not too bad so far. Okay, here we go. I think I failed there. There's no way I would have been able to pass that. Oh my god, my fingers are like cramping. Ugh. Yeah, I think I failed that one. I messed up a shit ton. Alright, how far am I until I'm not even close. Is that all so close? I'm not even close. What are you talking about? Give me details. Alright. So there's like three. I feel like if I at least pass either one of those technicals or chance time, I would have been at least able to pass it by standards. But Jesus Christ, this is hard. Alright. One time. Okay. God, it feels like this song got faster somehow from its original. That's a lot of bads and misses. Oh, I did that! Okay. Now, whether or not I pass or not, I still don't know. Even though I did get that one technical, I feel like it's not enough for me to pass at all. You guys probably know because, like, the bar on the bottom screen. But because my TV is, like, not... Yeah, I didn't clear it. Oh, that looks like it's so close, though! 79.4, Jesus Christ. Okay, so yeah. Doing that one technical zone that I just did, that boosts my score up a lot. So I just have to do that, maybe one more as well, and I should be good to go. Alright, let's try one more time. Actually, no, let's try plenty more times until I get this done. I'm so close. God, I hate those fucking saves so much. Yeah, this song is probably the hardest out of all of them. I'm gonna go to the next one. Okay. Oh, wrong button. Not close. I failed the fucking technical zone, so might as well just quit from there. No! So close! Oh my god. Yeah, my timing is really off now. Well, at least just a standard, I'm good with that. So close. Last bit also really fucked me over too, but There was like moments where I was close to getting all those like technical zones and the chance times. But like, yeah, without them, it feels like I had to beat two of them just so that I can pass the song. All three of them would be nice and guarantees my victory, but that's only a luxury. So far, so good. Wrong buttons. I could have gotten perfect there too if I hadn't screwed up. So I have the ability to do so, but it's a good thing I remember structure so that when one hand gets tired, I have the other hand. Press the wrong button! Ugh. Oh my god, this song is gonna drive me into tears. The song, I think 2D Dream Fever, like, if I remember from my training from 2D Dream Fever, okay, I'm really close, I'm getting closer and closer, so, like, as long as I, like, the technical or the chance, as long as I get one of those, I'll pass, because I'm getting better at this. Okay. think I 100% disappearance of Hatsune Miku at least. So that's something. Definitely getting better. Really better. Okay, I got it. I better pass. Okay. Oh my god, I'm getting a heart attack right now. 81.75, that better be an 80%. I got the technical machine down. The technical zone down. I think I did very good in order to warrant a standard pass at least. I did it! Jesus Christ, my arms! I got blisters on me fingers! Ah! Oh! Oh, I don't care about how many saves or bads or misses I got. I got a shit ton of cools and goods, and it's like, oh! Yeah, that standard definitely saved me there. It would be nice if I got a chance time and I got like a complete and total freak out, but I think that's good. I think that's good. I did it. I beat the game. Now all I have to worry about now is the lyrical analysis. That's really the only thing I have left for this game anyway, so. Until then, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the future of my Let's Plays. The Space Singer, signing out.